Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter a squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
Well, guys, it is hot in this desert of Phoenix. Don't be surprised if I start to follow Mug Eyes' behavior from last night and start taking off my clothes.
Well, please don't. I'm surprised you found a friend that can actually be a bad influence on you for a change, not the other way around, Corey.
Left hook. Oh, and she turns it around.
Oh, look at this.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Small on the back. Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Uh-oh, no, don't do this. Don't do this.
And the referee starts his 10 count. Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Now inside the ring.
This could mean trouble.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Wow, what a sequence.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Impressive counter.
Beautiful. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Oh, what a gut buster.
Three.
Oof. Headbutt to the back of the neck.
She's starting to drag a little bit.
She needs to turn the tide here.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Once again, thank you for tuning into this great women's matchup.
Seven. Eight.
Incredible action in this match so far.
Not what she was looking for.
She scores big with the counter.
Reversal.
She's out of it, guys.
Oh, nasty left hook.
This match may be nearing its limit.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
action from the last match. And here's a last look at this one. Impressive victory for her here tonight.
This was all about one competitor's refusal to lose. When you see that, you have no choice but to respect it.
What an incredible moment here.